In Greenfield, police are investigating a shooting that put a 15-year-old in the hospital this morning. It happened around 6:40 near North Broadway Street and West Park Avenue. Police are asking people who live in that area to check their security cameras, their Ring cameras. Perhaps they see suspicious activity that was captured during that time. Police have not released any information about a suspect, but say there's no reason right now to believe that there is a threat to the public in that area.